back, or welcome to my channel for another another episode of Sims 3 Go to College. So I was playing off camera for a little bit, and I decided to pick up at the next day when Blair woke up. Just to fill you in, Blair went to a party. I found out that one of her roommates in the dorm that she is in right now is not like an elderly man, and I was like so confused because, like, no hate to senior citizens, like, no hate to senior citizens, but, like, in The Sims, you would never see, like, an elderly man in a university. Like, that kind of didn't seem right. I kind of thought he was, like, the guy was a teacher or something. But, he wasn't. He was a roommate. And I kind of felt bad. And I kind of felt bad for the guy, so I had Blair dismiss him as a roommate. So, does Blair have a class today? She has class in 4 hours, and she's starting finals soon. She's an A student, so hopefully she can keep up her good grades. I'm just gonna go into inventory. I think this painting is done. I'm just gonna go into inventory and her social is down, her hygiene's up, her hunger is decent. I will have her eat breakfast though, like before we do anything. So it says Blair Courtney's first course of the day is starting soon, 10 days until final exams. But yeah, if we look here, hold on, if we look here, she is a fine arts student, and she is an A student, so that's really good. I will have her eat some food. Instead of just, I don't know, play outside. I just gotta find where the kitchen is, because, I mean, this is a dorm room. Like, this is a dorm building, so, ew, that is nasty. Wait, is that him or the microwave? Like, okay, you know what, we're just gonna grab a plate of that. That's not the best breakfast, but I mean, it's there. And if you eat something in the morning, it counts. Oh my god. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? And the sink broke. Okay, of course the sink broke. No one fixed it. Guess we'll just fix it when we get back from class. This is the one class that we, or that Blair sits in on, so. So, one of our goals is to earn 16 credits towards a fine arts degree. We have 12 of 48 credits, and our goal is to earn 16. Blair, wake up! You fell asleep in class. Okay. Ask. Take notes. Attend lecture. So that was her first lecture. I think the sink's... Holy moly. Look at how big that puddle is. Okay, you know what? We're just gonna repair the sink. Why do none of my Sims roommates know how to take care of themselves? We're gonna mop up this huge puddle. Look at how big that puddle is. That's so gross. Okay. Do we have any classes? Or does she have any classes? Let's see. Oh, hold on. I'm gonna check her class schedule. Well, Tuesday, she only has one class today. One class on Tuesday, and it's from 12 to 2. So, she only has one class. Wait, today is Tuesday. Yeah, she only had one class. So I'll have her sleep until 2 a.m. or 2:30. And then I'll have her call some people. And then I'll have her call some people. Oh wait, no. I'll have her call Sins to talk to now. To chat to, because... No. You can go back to bed. They don't like each other, but I'll have her call her anyway. Dude, get out. Okay, we need to lock this door for any... Okay, hold on. I'm gonna put the walls up. And then unlock the door for any Sims that are not supposed to be in the storm. Lock. Specify Sims. Everybody. Specify Sims for the store. know who we're sharing a room with exactly. Sad. Okay, so I guess this is our roommate. Specify Sims for the store. Oh my good lord. Wow. Holy. Oh. Oh my god. Who was cooking? Who was dumb enough to be cooking? Oh. Oh my god. Oh my gosh, you guys. What? Oh crap. Someone was cooking and they started a fire in the dorm room. Oh, shoot. Okay, so firefighters had to show up. Oh my gosh, that was terrible. Okay, so now we have to go to class after a fire happened. Oh, thank gosh. my gosh, like 9 days before finals too. Thank you. Thank you to the firefighters who helped us out because, oh my god. So, yeah, that happened. Good thing Blair was upstairs. No breakfast for Blair, unfortunately. Oh my gosh, no! Literally, a fire just happened, and you want to cook more food? I really hope that another fire doesn't start, because that would be really bad. So, yeah, that happened. And in some time, it is only almost 8 in the morning. In some time. So, I'm gonna check and see how long I've been filming for. I've been filming for 16 minutes. And a fire literally happened in the first 16 minutes of this video. Okay, so hopefully no more fires break out or start, because that would be really bad. But for precautionary measures, I think we're gonna eat at a restaurant. Oops. Okay, so we're gonna go to Map View. Find a restaurant to eat at if we can find one. So hold on. Oh, the Grotto. Can we eat at the Grotto? Oh, that's not a restaurant. Okay, we're gonna have to eat at Simber then. So we're gonna have to eat alone after class because we're hungry. And then I'm gonna, let's hope that nobody, and I mean nobody, started another fire, because that would be really bad, okay? Like, that would be so bad. Okay, so we have class. We have to shower, but we have class. So we're gonna have to go to class. Smelling gross. Paint a still life. Sure. We can paint a still life painting. So we have class. We have another class. I'm just gonna speed through everything. Everything is gonna be normal effort. Our hygiene is terrible. Like, please ignore the hygiene situation. There was a literal fire. I am putting an extra, oh my gosh. I am putting an extra effort. Wow, okay. Blair is a family-oriented sim. I'm aware of that. Like, we can't really put in extra effort right now because we're kind of tired. So I will. Grab a a shower, and then I'll go downstairs, make sure that nobody caused a fire again, because that was so bad. Like, we literally couldn't study, we couldn't do anything. Oh, that is disgusting. Okay, we're gonna have to recycle that. Do some cleaning up. Clean up everything. Do not know how to keep anything clean these days, and it's so sad. Okay, so we have hot dogs. Oh, that's disgusting. Is there still... Okay, we're gonna empty that. We're gonna drink non-fat. That is so nasty. I don't know why that doesn't smell good, but... You know what, I'm just gonna buy another fridge, because apparently this fridge sucks. You know what, let's just get new kitchen appliances, how about that? Because these kitchen appliances are terrible. Okay, they're terrible. This stove caught on fire. Our coffee machine was charred. Yeah, it's not. Okay. Let's just get new kitchen stuff because... New fridge. Well, let's eat a hot dog. Grab a plate of that, and then let's do some studying on our phone. Don't make an exam cheat sheet. No, you're supposed to be studying. Hopefully, we can get through the night with no problems. hope she keeps her A average. Oh, the shower is broken. Gosh dang it. Everything breaks. The storm, I swear. Okay. Oh man, we couldn't fix it. Shoot. You know what? We're just gonna have to get a new shower stall then. There. Okay. Hopefully that's good. Then I'll have her go to the bathroom. Oh my gosh! Oh, she has class in 4 hours. Okay. No, you are not sleeping until 5. I'm sorry. You're gonna you can take a nap, though. You can nap. Okay. Running on 3 hours. You're attending class. You're gonna do good. Skills. Quality average. We're gonna sell it anyway. She's a level 6 of the painting skill. Sell that for 4 simoleons. Any little bit helps because okay, so we're gonna go the dorm. No! You should be studying. Not playing video games. Like, I know that she has an A, but, you should be studying instead. So we have to stop our studying. Gosh dang it. Who made waffle? Oh my gosh, who made pancakes and burnt them? It's terrible. Okay. You know what? You're gonna go to bed now. You're gonna go to bed now, I guess. Like, I know it's late and all, but you need to go to sleep. Sleep until 2:30 and then you can study. Hopefully nothing bad happens. Like, I'm glad no one got hurt in that fire or anything, but for goodness sakes. Well, it's almost time for you. Aww, I didn't receive any extra credit. Okay, so we're back in the green. We're back in the green, and then we're gonna go down here to make food. We're gonna go down here, get some food. Oh, that's bad quality. Okay, we can't eat that. So I guess we have to make our own food. Oh. Oh wait, no we don't. We can grab a plate of waffles. Hurry, wake up! We need some waffles. Reach level 8 of painting skill. We can always buy a new recipe if we want to. Let's have her study. Finals. Class that starts in an hour. No, oh my God. Are you kidding me? Uh-oh. It isn't handy now. Oh my God. What the heck? What the heck? She's skipping class. Oops. I didn't mean for her to skip class. I feel really bad. Oh my God. Okay, I didn't mean for her to skip class. She's gonna work hard. She's gonna try hard. I didn't mean for her to skip class. I feel very bad. No. Okay, she passed. I knew she'd pass. Like, I knew it. She would pass. I did not mean for her to skip class at all. Oh no. Just have her do normal. Hopefully she'll pass. She passed. Okay. I feel really bad that I made her skip a class, but oops. Okay, so she starts in 2 days. She has 7 days until finals. She passed 2 exams. She would have passed 3. I feel very bad. I think she deserves to go out and have fun and blow off some steam. Or like, I don't know. Talk to academic advisor. Stressed, and she should probably go home. She's gonna eat, and then she's gonna go to bed. And then she has all day to study and do what she wants. Gonna sleep late. Let's see how long I've been filming for. So she did pretty good in class. It's been 38 minutes. So I'm probably going to end the recording. I'm probably gonna end this episode here. I do not know why my screen is so bright. That just happens sometimes, and it's kind of annoying. So, hold on. Before I do that, I'm gonna hop into my settings. Hop into options. Enable full screen mode, please. I'm just gonna restore defaults. Okay, that's better. I don't know why my screen was so bright, but yeah, I'm gonna end this episode here. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, be sure to leave a like, comment, and please subscribe to my channel for more videos, and I'll see you all in the next episode. Bye, guys.